Joining us right now, face to face, a couple of great superstars, the undefeated Native American representing all Native Americans, Tatanka. And also joining us this week, clowning around as usual, Doink the Clown. You know, you were involved in SummerSlam in a little controversy with Jerry Lawler. Is that still affecting you, Doink?
It never affected me from the beginning.
Are you sure?
My relationship with Jerry Lawler, there never was one. It doesn't bother me.
All right, Doink the Clown, as you know, the great Native American superstar joining us by satellite this week, Tatanka, is undefeated. If you indeed were to meet him, you could be the man that would break that unbeaten streak. That's got to be kind of appealing.
Don't I look so relaxed? The reason being is I have nothing to lose. Now, this guy that talks to the stars, he talks to the gods. He paints his hair red. And he carries a hatchet. Now, what kind of a guy is that? And you talk about me! I am nothing but normal, and Tatanka is nothing but ending his career as being undefeated.
Well, Native American superstar Tatanka, as you look at Doink the Clown, he says you're a little different. This guy's a little strange, you've got to admit that.
Well, you know, Doink's running his mouth a lot. Let's not take anything away from him. Yeah, he goes out in a clown outfit. But yeah, I've watched Doink several times. He's a great athlete. He's very, very strong. He's a veteran in the squared circle. But Doink, you go out, you scare the little kids. Well, let me tell you something, Doink. This is where I get my power from. This is where I get the power to defeat guys just like you. And Doink, we have not crossed paths yet. But now you want to talk about my great Native American heritage. Well, let me tell you something, Doink. This is the way of my life, speaking to the great cheese and the great spirit, and of course, all the people that support me. So when we finally do meet in the squared circle, Doink, you will learn to respect me much more than what you do now.
Tatanka, your heritage, your people, too.
Yeah, real funny. Real funny. Well, prepare yourself, Doink, because when we step into the squared circle, you're going to find out where I get my power from all my people. Prepare yourself, clown.